Colors and shades of colors are not always beautiful when people use them to hurt each other. You are black. My cousins used to tease me because their skin color was lighter than mine. As a kid, this affected me a lot. I used to feel inferior. I used to feel I am ugly. Yes, I am talking about colorism. The funny thing is, the word colorism does not even exist.
What is colorism? Prejudicial or preferential treatment of same race people based solely on their color. Let me explain.
Colorism is a child of racism. In racism, society discriminates individuals based on their physical appearance, such as skin color, hair type, facial form, etc., and wrongly assumes one group of humans is superior over the other. Whereas colorism is a biased treatment to anyone based on their skin shade among the same race or a group, where lighter skin is treated more favorably than those with darker skin.
So complex, right? But still many of us are practicing it in their day-to-day life.
Knowingly or unknowingly.
How did it even started? Let's go back in time, our history.
We humans always believe power is the truth, powerful is correct and superior. And this had happened when humanity was experiencing slavery and colonization. Most of the enslavers and colonizers were of white or lighter skin. So, lighter skin got connected with power, superiority and wealth. Lighter skin slaves were often the product of slave owner and a slave. Thus, lighter skin slaves were favored and were assigned domestic tasks, while slaves with darker skin were forced to work outside in the fields. This is how lighter skin got more importance. There is other side to this. In geographic region of dark skin tone population, when less privileged has to work outside in the field under the sun, their skin tone gets darker. So, indirectly, darker skin tone gets connected with inferiority and poverty.
And still to this date, we are suffering from such colorism.
Many brown skin parents expect their own child should be fairer than them. In love life, lighter skin gets preference over darker skin. This holds true with film industry too. Bad is black. Lighter skin hits darker skin. Darker skin hits lighter skin. Enough is enough. This has to stop.
Yes, this is very complicated. But I'm sure one day humanity will have a victory over this.
We already have started our journey towards our victory. One of the popular skin lightening product brands has changed their name from Fair to Glow. We can see dolls of all skin tone in the market. Cartoon and film characters are not limited to specific skin tone anymore. But we need a day where no one will need to buy skin lightening product.
Where skin tone of country's president or skin tone of royal family member won't be the headline of news. And to reach there, we need to start from myself. I am not better than anyone, and at the same time, no one is better than me. Be proud of yourself. Make sense? Small thought with big impact. See you soon.